Good
But
guy.
let's get to what's important and let's drink.
They made and reviewed cocktails for every love is blind couple.
These are their stories.
Try the cherry out. So I'm a preface this with I'm not a tequila guy.
5.8. Hurts me. I just don't like tequila sunrises. Guess what the last drink I would ever order at a bar would be?
Well,
tequila sunrise.
I like this.
It's not bad. I just don't like tequila.